Why aren't there all of these? Freaking rats. Stupid rat things. And then the shield face. That's just... Ah, damn cutscenes. Freaking... No. Bad. Stop that. I shall stop you in your tracks. No, get it. Come on, Link. Damn it. Damn these Wii controls that are hard to master, I guess, kind of, really, I don't know.
Yeah.
Well, I guess the Wii controls are well done, it's just that, you know, pointing the thing at the television is kind of new for gamers, so, yeah. And a bunch of enemies, isn't that grand? I want to destroy them all! And... No, shut up, cutscene, I don't care about you right now. Oh great, just random... Why are random shield faces just popping out of nowhere? Wait a minute, how the heck am I supposed to get on there? From a claw shot target? And where's the hand thing? Oh, there it is. Just want to deactivate this stupid thing before it gets really annoying. How the heck am I supposed to get up? Claw shot target? No. Then what's with this? I do not understand. No. Oh no, not the fog, not the fog. Oh jeez. What the heck's going on here? Okay. Now get that thing deactivated. And get the clash or the No! Freaking freaks! There's so many damn enemies in this place, it's annoying. Yeah, it's definitely annoying. Alright. How the heck am I supposed to do this? Wait a minute. Okay. If I do that, maybe I can put it down here. And beat this thing down. Great, I have no more arrows. Isn't that grand? I guess that's the way you do it. I have no idea. Get that thing. Oh, damn it. Okay, I have no idea how to do this. Why did I do what? Oh, the claw shot works just fine against that damn thing. And of course I miss. It's like basketball, except worse or something. I don't know. Get the claw shot out, deactivate the hand of annoyingness. Well, this is like the temple of annoyingness. The annoying temple. It's like there's the water temple, the fire temple. This is the annoying temple. No. Now pick the thing up. Throw it over there. Gets on there. Oh yeah, I think you should claw shot it from here. Yes, we can reach. And then we get it down south this way. Yay for puzzle solving action! Oh man. This is so not that interesting, is it not? It is not that interesting. Please get over here, you freaking platforms! Oh jeez. Okay. Well, good thing I linked it and turned to a wolf. Yeah, this thing rolls down because it's a sphere. Isn't there like a platform that comes up? I think- Ah! Get away from me, you freak! Freaks should get away from me. What the heck? What the heck am I supposed to do? Okay, pick this thing up. Get rid of these damn bats. Deactivate this damn thing. Then pick it up again. And throw it over there. Then claw shot up to there. And turn around and beat this thing up again. I said beat it up again. Come on, Link. Wait for the damn platform, so target that thing again. Hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it. Man, this is so incredibly annoying. Oh yeah, yeah, you see these spheres are activated with Saul. What? Where the heck is it? Is it down here? Oh, there it is. Hello. No! No, 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 no. What the heck? Oh. Holy crap! The soul saved itself? I don't know. What the. Okay! Well, I guess that's a bit of random for the five people that are going to watch this. I mean, this is like my. I don't know if it's my least watched playthrough, but. It's not very popular, you know, compared to Mario Galaxy and Wario World, not quite. I guess because this game is like, oh, slow progress, boring. But you put the two Sauls down, and then this cutscene ensues. Now we got a shining sword. Huzzah! Now, yeah, we can cut through that dark fog, so we don't have to turn into a wolf every time we go into it. Yeah, 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 blah, 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 Santa's bad, blah, blah, blah. Oh yeah, and all these people are back. Yay, little kids, isn't that cute? They're interesting people. They're like plants or something. I don't know. I don't really know at all. And. Bamf! Spin attack! I said. Okay, I think that was good. Yeah, you cannot jump through that fog or that fog waterfall. So, yeah. I don't think that there's anything here. Or in that area anymore. So let's proceed. So now we're in the real palace, or the real castle part of palace and tower. Let's say, I don't know. But yeah, now our sword is extra powerful against these Twilight monsters and. Yay, my nunchuck is messed up. Isn't that grand? Yay, for random things messing up. I think. Oh no, we have to get. Oh, right, right. Damn it. Just a thing I didn't want to happen, and it happens. You are annoying. Spin attack to activate these two things, I guess. Ah! Stop hitting me, you freaks! Stop telling me that I got a yellow rupee, game. Gosh. I want some hearts. I want some hearts right now. Because enemies keep popping up out of nowhere, and they're very annoying. And this shaking is hurting my arm. Ugh. Okay, now put it down. No. Okay, that should. Okay, and now we get a nice little staircase. Very nice. Isn't this dungeon wonderfully tedious? I mean, it is gonna get its own episode, so. Like, this is its own. like one episode. So yeah. So yeah, this Shining Sword is pretty much our dungeon item for the place.